So we're just chilling with the Bill, waiting for our yams and our apples to get done softening up. Then we'll have this some nice brown sugared margarine oatmeal yummy yammer. But in the kind time, some people call it the mean time. I call it the kind time. Did you know that words shape your life? Did you know that words are just containers for intentions? It's all right if you use the word mean, but most of us have been pre-programmed throughout the generation to generation to have bad habits, so mean, we automatically take that out on our day. So we're mean to everybody and everything. Even if we're trying to be nice, we're still mean. Just because you keep repeating the word. I mean, without any education. You're not an educated man. Knowledge is power. Power is knowledge. If you don't have no knowledge, you ain't got no power. You're going to be mean all your life. Mother Nature's going to drop trees all over your ass. I'm just saying, take a look at what's going on. In the kind time, we're going to take 3 minutes out of our day right here and put another update. State of all the union. We got our little chippy chabs there. These are her sliced yam potato chips. We're going to have us some yupper yabbits that look like planets in alignment and all that. Get another. Let's get a look at this tree. See this grandiose? Oh, you can't see it. There's that tree behind me. See it? I tailor-made that tree. All the limbs cut it up just right. All those trees over there. Everything in my yard is tailor-fashioned, man. Specifically cut and designed for the kind time. Got rocks specifically placed in different. I got cats specifically placed. I got dandelions, weeds, everything is intentionally specifically placed. All piles, all structures specifically placed on purpose with an intention. Now we got containers with intentions. Now that's where your life is at. You're just throwing your yard all over the place. You ain't got no intentions. There's a bunch of rubbish. Just sits there and rots. All this stuff gets rotated, specialized, waxed every once in a while, cleaned up, you name it, organized, reorganized, sorted. life ain't what it looks like on the outside. People always judge a book by its cover. When you get inside the book, then you're gonna start to see the life, right? You can't judge a book by its cover. If you can, you're living what's called the mean life. Fingers pointed at everybody, even yourself. There should be no fingers pointed at nothing. Just live, learn how to live. We got 20 seconds here, so let's enjoy the blue sky. Blue sky, let's have a moment of silence. Some people call this prayer. It's just called rest and relaxation, man. Checking out the thoughts. Later.